capitalism. When corporations as mighty as nations rule the seas and dominate the world's valuable trade routes. With an iron fist, they forge a path of tyranny and exploitation, igniting a battle for global supremacy. From the Indian Ocean, a flood of exotic goods feed new addictions and fill coffers with coins tainted in blood. And where there is blood, there are predators.
Fishes! Stop having bad habits for you! you left to us is you are headed!
Harry, the British fleet is still near.
Take my hand. You're not dying today.
Fate's thrown you a twist, friend. Freeman's luck must truly be on your side.
Luck? The British and the folk be damned. I blamed Captain Russell for steering us into these cursed shallows.
We survived the battle, and now you arrive to help through the Dao. I would say our fortune's on the rise, no? There's a certain yearning in your eyes. I've seen the same glint in others before. I'm sure you will steer us true to St. Anne.
To reach Pirate Paradise, we must first know the way.
Yeah. A logbook we retrieved from the wreck. More than ink and parchment, our fates are revealed in layers and often from plain sight. Perhaps this will help you chart your path forward, friend.
Make yourself useful. Take the tiller before the damn British return. I'll work the sails.
The wind favors the fearless. Let us check among the scattered of...
Go even faster. Trim the sails.
Mast on that island. Could there be survivors? Bastards! Get lost, ah! Watch out for those teeth!
We are too tired, Captain!
Someone who can walk steadier than these drug sluggards.
I told Captain Rassler the ship was as overburdened as a pregnant sow. We may have lost the British in the fog, but also the race against these cursed elements. See now, the Exeter's guts spilled across these shallows, and I'm surrounded by drunken sluggards who believe they are doomed to this hellish rock. And where were you, Captain, while the Exeter was hounded by British frigates? No doubt cowering in your quarters, like the filthy bilge rat you are. And what good are your foolhardy ways, if they have left us stranded upon these shallows? You wish to reach St. Anne? Of course you do. And so do the rest of this drunken lot, sprawled upon their asses. But if we return to the Kingpin empty-handed, he will surely strip us of our titles, if he does not first strip us of our skin. Retrieve what remains of Skellock's cargo from the shark-infested waters. Only then will I divulge the way to Pirate Paradise. Good. Now make haste.